Hey, what's up, guys? BND Box Breakers here again. Today we are fortunate enough to have a little bit of a throwback here, even though it's only Wednesday. We have a 2007 Panini Playoff Contenders box here. And as you can see, there is 5 cards per pack, 24 packs per box, and then there is on average 4 autos per box. So because there's 24 packs, we're going to get this thing going right away. Not going to spend a lot of time talking about any of these cards here. Kind of cool. They got a full checklist here for you, so you know what you're looking at. If you hear any background noise, try and pay no attention. Kind of the zoo around. So it looks like we have a season ticket, Deuce McAllister, Chad Johnson, Hines Ward, and then we have one of our first autos, and we have Leon Hall, a rookie ticket. Pretty cool card. And getting at it, we got Marvin Harrison, Anquan Boldin, Vince Young, Trent Green, and J.P. Losman. Kind of a throwback. Some of you younger guys might not remember these guys. Let's see here. We got Jeff Garcia, Drew Brees, Carson Palmer, Lee Evans, and Lavernius Coles. Fast Willie Parker. Before Le'Veon Bell, there was Fast Willie Parker. Then we got Santana Moss, Chester Taylor, and then we have a rookie roll call, Chris Davis. Pretty neat looking card, numbered to 250. And Larry Johnson on the back there. Like I said, bases are just going to kind of skip over real quick. A lot of packs to get through, and everybody's busy, right? So then we got a Steve Smith, a Joey Porter. We have a Steve McNair, God rest his soul, Brandon Jacobs, and a Braylon Edwards. Looking for that AP card, of course. That'd always be good. Then we got Julius Jones, Matt Hasselbeck, Marvin Harrison, Antonio Gates, and a Donald Driver. Starting out with a David Garrard, Joey Harrington, season ticket Brandon Jones, Chris Chambers, and Josh Reed. Anquan Boldin, Lawrence Maroney, Vince Young, Trent Green, and another J.P. Losman. Westbrook, one of the better returners of all time. Javon Walker, Mark Bulger, Frank Gore, and Matt Schaub. Roy Williams, Tom Brady. Kind of a throwback Tom Brady now, right? Damon Heward, McGahee. Maybe good running back from the U. Rex Grossman, Donovan McNabb. Then we have a legendary Joe Montana card here. That's very cool. That is numbered to 250. Very nice looking card there. Anytime you get a Joe Montana, you're happy about it. Plaxico Burress, and then Kellen Winslow Jr. And if you have a couple minutes on your hands, search YouTube, Kellen Winslow Jr. Soldier video. It'll be a good laugh for you. Lawrence Maroney, Cedric Benson, Andre Johnson. And we got another auto here of Justin Durant. Very cool card, not numbered. A John Kitna, who seems like he played into his 90s. All right, what do we got here? Amon Green, Jason Campbell. We got a Troy Williamson. He was pretty highly touted. Couldn't get his hands dialed in. Then we got a Greg Olson, rookie ticket auto. Cool pull there on the Greg Olson. Is that numbered there, B?
It's not numbered, but pretty cool.
Jake DeLome, Ronald Curry, got a Reggie Bush, TJ Houshmandzadeh, LaDainian Tomlinson. All right, a little technical difficulty there. We're back on. Terrell Owens, Vernon Davis, Peyton Manning, Tatum Bell, and Carnell Cadillac Williams. Edgerrin James, Bernard Berrien, Derek Mason, Chad Pennington, Jamal Lewis. Julius Jones. Matt Hasselbeck. Then we have a Johnny Lee Higgins and a Matt Spaeth. Round numbers, that's pretty cool, numbered to 1,000. Cool little story here. Matt Spaeth from St. Michael, Minnesota. I am from Princeton, Minnesota, and played against Matt Spaeth in high school. So that's kind of fun. Antonio Gates, Donald Driver. Then we have a Clinton Portis, Tavares Jackson, Torrey Holt, Maurice Jones-Drew, and a Joe Horn. Sean Foster, Lamont Jordan, got an Ahmad Bradshaw that is numbered to 99 of 99. That's kind of fun. Then we have an Eli Manning and a Rudy Johnson. It's funny how those running backs you remember. I remember taking Rudy Johnson in fantasy football, and before you know it, he's out of the league and no one remembers him. Jason Witten. Then we have a Tyler Palko and a Robert Meacham. Saints draft class card that is numbered to 1,000. And we have Philip Rivers, Brett Favre, and Joey Galloway, who had quite a lengthy career. Click it down to 4 packs to go. Sean Alexander, Reggie Wayne, Matt Leinart. We have an autograph redemption. I'm guessing that's no good anymore since it's from 2007. So I'll look into that. Kind of fun. And a Ronnie Brown. Look into that. I've never had a redemption from a throwback pack. Deion Branch, Joe Adai, Larry Fitzgerald. Then we got a Tony Gonzalez. Not really sure what was in here upside down. Usually they're numbered if they're off. But. And a Ben Roethlisberger. 2 packs to go. You would think. I believe there's one more auto to be found. It says on average, can't be guaranteed. We'll find out. Cool. Randy Moss there for the Patriots. That was his record-setting season there. It's pretty cool. Daryl Jackson, Travis Henry, Steven Jackson, and then Freddie Taylor. One of the top rushers of all time as well. And for sure. And so, what do we got here? We got a Jay Cutler, Johnny Lee Higgins, Alex Smith, Greg Jennings, and Chris Brown.
Oh, yeah, the redemption would be the autograph.
Perfect, right. Yes, that's an auto redemption. Let's take a look at that again quick. Awesome. Pretty fun stuff. All right, see you next time, guys.